Well, police are investigating after a body was found yesterday at San Gregorio State Beach in San Mateo County. Now, the body was found washed up on shore just before noon by a state park employee. Officials say the man was clothed and appeared to have been in the water for some time. The man had not been identified, and anyone with information should call the San Mateo County Sheriff's Office.